pleasure to be acquainted. Congratulations on your new movie role. You did an excellent job getting that role. A wolf, lead wolf. What a strong and interesting creature that you will become after today's CGI session. I have here the basis, the basic template that we will be using today. We will be analyzing your face all around, your ears as well, your neck, to get a full view, a full map of your features and your facial movements, to transform you into this may take half an hour of your time, so I would like you to just relax, breathe in and out. Okay. I do apologize that you've had to come here on a rainy, cold, wet and windy day. Made the room, the studio, nice and warm for you. There's a blanket to your left if you get cold, and a warm cup of hot chocolate as requested to your right, just there. Now, what I'll start with is measurements, of course. We will fully map your face and we will measure with a standard measuring tape. Every little feature. And then what I'll have to do is ask you to make a series of expressions. So that we can build a profile for the CGI. Okay. Are you comfortable? Good. Well, why don't we start with the top of your head, all the way down each side, down your ears, and finish at your neck. Your forehead. left side here, not as irony on your right side. Now, where does your nose sit in relation to your forehead? I wonder when does it to do. And what's the distance between your brows and your brow line? Let's see. Okay. Left eye. It's rare. This may move up here, so we need a few. I'll probably place a few CGI. The dog's up there, look. And then we have the bridge. Sometimes I just map the face first and then add where we will put the M-sensors, but today I'm doing it all together for you. It's easier, and then we will move the sensors as and when you make facial expressions. Okay. Your bridge is relatively high. In fact, your eyebrows are The question will be where. New sensors down the middle. Three across the bridge, one on each nostril. Look at the curvature. Oh, we need one. Okay. One on that side. Lovely big eyes. Close your eyes. Okay, and open wide. Okay. Can you move your ears lots? Is it just your forehead? No. No party tricks for me today. Okay. Should be enough just on the outside of your ear. Okay. Speaking of what? Planning on having any Botox anytime soon, are you? I just thought I'd ask. There's nothing wrong with your forehead, but it may change my interpretation. I think you only need to Eyes are fairly symmetrical. Yeah. I think it is a good thing. You smile for me. Yeah, you do. You got quite divine cheeks. I'm gonna have two for each. We need to assess your. Just like that. Let's just make sure you've got this right. So, smile for me. Big smiles. Okay. Can you purse your lips? Can you make a sad face? Turn your corners of your mouth down and furry your eyebrows. You laugh for me. And can you close your eyes? Think of nothing at all. Your standard relaxed face. And can you tell me where you're going next? No, I'm not trying to stop you or anything. I just want to see what you do when you talk. Yeah. Lovely. To be sure. This is what we need, which means that when you go into filming for the first time shortly, I will be able to position exactly where we need those sensors to capture all Well, it was a pleasure.